What happened?
Well, it took Gibbon 9 volumes to describe the decline and fall of the Roman Empire, and I shall not embark on that. But thinking about this almost incredible episode does tell one something about the nature of civilization. It shows that however complex and solid it seems, it is actually quite fragile. It can be destroyed.